أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألف لام ميم. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون. ما شاء الله. I'm about to invite the brother in a minute. As you guys know, it's drip or drown. If you ain't drowning, you're dripping. And if you ain't dripping, you're drowning. So may Allah make us amongst those who are dripping at all times and save us from being amongst those who drown. So let me see. I saw the brother here. So yeah, Sheikh, when you're ready, you can accept the request. So while I wait for him to join, welcome to another rendition of African Style Collaboration. Issabakari Silla presents African Style Collaboration, aka Shabazz presents African Style Collaboration, aka the Prince Simba presents to you the African Style Collaboration, mashallah. So may Allah make things easy for us and make us the companions of the Quran. So inshallah, I'm waiting for the brother to, you know, accept the request and join, inshallah. I think I sent the request. So brother, let me know if you have any difficulties, inshallah. Just let me know. And before we begin, obviously I'm gonna have him, you know, ask him a few questions, ask him his name, you know, tell him to tell us a little bit about himself, mashallah. I'm really excited, wallah, because this guy is, you guys don't know, like, in our community, he's in Gambia, but mashallah, in our community, Soningara and even non-Soningara, he's at, in Gambia specifically, he's actually very well known, mashallah. A living legend, you know, and I don't mean to overpraise him, so I pray that Allah bless him and make things easy for him, mashallah. So, you know, the brother, he's talented, mashallah. You know, he's a young sheikh, you know, he's a young up and coming scholar, mashallah. You know, he gives durus in Gambia, mashallah. He gives Quranic lessons. He even has a YouTube channel as well, which is his name, Walamin Muskuta Darami. So once the brother joins, inshallah, I'm going to allow him to speak to us about that stuff. He may be able to inform you guys more than I can, inshallah. So, Sheikh Malamin, let me know if you still here, inshallah. Or you can check your Instagram messages. I sent you the live, inshallah. So Sheikh Malamin, if you could comment, let me know if you're here. So mashallah, it's the African style recitation. We're coming back to y'all with that. You know what I mean? And the African style that we're going to be doing today, as I've mentioned to you guys before, this is specific style was originated by a man who goes by the name of Sheikh Sili Timero, who is Senegalese, Soninke, and he used to frequent Gambia a lot. Back in the day, he goes these days, but not as frequently as he used to. And mashallah, his voice is well known, you know, across West Africa and specifically across, across the Soninke tribes. They, you mentioned the name Timera, you know, 8 to 9 times out of 10, they know exactly who you're talking about, mashallah. So So I pray Allah make things easy. MashaAllah, ya Sheikh Malamin. How you doing, brother?
Alhamdulillah.
How's everything going?
Salam wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah wa barakatuh.
Yeah, please. Could you please hold on a minute, please?
Yeah, no problem. Assalamu alaikum, brother. You still there?
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah.
How you doing, brother?
Alhamdulillah, I'll let you. I'm doing good. Alhamdulillah, I'm good. Alhamdulillah, how's that?
Alhamdulillah, you know, we're here. You know, we're happy now that we got the big shit.
Yeah.
You know, you are.
So, are you getting me clear? Are you getting me clearly?
I think it's loading still.
Okay, do that, inshallah.
No problem.
Okay,
sure. MashaAllah, that's the big shake. That's the big bow right there. Alhamdulillah. So could you guys see him click? Can I ask questions, brother? I mean, I don't see why not. If it's in between us reciting, yeah, sure. What was I gonna ask? I forgot what was I gonna say. I just lost my train. Oh yeah, were you guys like seeing him clearly? Can somebody let me know? Because on my end it was like loading type thing. I don't know if it was just me. You couldn't see him. Okay, so it wasn't just me then. Let's see if this time it'll work. Yeah, Sheikh?
Yeah, wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah.
How you doing, man?
Alhamdulillah, I'm good. Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. May Allah bless you, brother.
Yeah, may Allah bless you too, inshallah.
MashaAllah. So before we begin, I want to ask you a few questions to let them, you know, Some, a lot of them know you, a lot of them don't.
Mm-hmm.
So what's your name, MashaAllah?
My name is Muhammad Al-Amin Drame.
MashaAllah. And where are you from, Mr. Muhammad Al-Amin Drame?
I'm from Gambia here. I'm in Badu Ulanke Soninke.
MashaAllah. Where are you going to go? So, MashaAllah. So, tell us a little bit about yourself. You know what I mean? So, you memorize Quran, yes?
Alhamdulillah. First of all, my name is Muhammad Al-Amin Drame. From Bilal Boarding School. I graduated from Bilal Boarding School, Yundum.
MashaAllah. And for those of you that don't know, that was the same boarding school that Umar Jabi came from.
Exactly. Same boarding school. He was my colleague before.
MashaAllah.
Yeah, we were in the same time.
Wow, look at that. So he graduated
first before me. No. He graduated first before me.
Oh, MashaAllah.
Yeah.
So, man, tell us a little about yourself. You know, how was it to memorize Quran? What do you do now?
Yeah, actually, alhamdulillah. Now, first of all, I want to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yani, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala himself, he said that, yani, la in shakartum, la azidannakum. Yeah, so this is a blessing. Because so many people, like, they are trying to memorize the Quran, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala don't give them the chance yet. And it is not easy, like, to memorize the Quran and to be in the boarding school is not easy. So, alhamdulillah, the time that I have graduated the Bilal boarding school, it was around 2008. So, from there, so I went to Mauritania.
Mashallah.
To make some studies, yeah, Mauritania, to make some studies there. So from there, I went to Mali Bamako also.
Mashallah.
So after Mali Bamako also, yeah, from the Mali, so now I'm in here in Gambia, in my country. Like right now, I'm an imam and I'm an ustaz also.
Mashallah.
Yeah, because Allah, I'm teaching at the school that I've memorized the Quran, like. Bilal Boarding School. I'm teaching there. I'm a teacher. I'm a teacher
mashallah.
There.
Wow, mashallah.
Yeah. So, alhamdulillah. And I want to thank also my ustaz, like, who has stood for me and helped me till today, the place that I am.
Mashallah.
So, it is not easy, like, but alhamdulillah. All I want to say that alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah.
Mashallah.
I want to also thank my mom.
Of course.
Like, and my dad also, because both of them, like, they stood on me and spent their money till the place that I am today. So, actually, I cannot pay them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he is the one that's going to pay them. But all I can do is the dua, to make dua for them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give both of them long life.
Allahumma
and successful, inshaAllah ta'ala. Allahumma. And the rest of the entire Muslim Ummah, inshaAllah ta'ala.
MashaAllah. May Allah make things easy.
Ameen, ameen.
So also you have a YouTube channel, right?
Exactly. Yeah. I have a YouTube channel also. The name is Mulamin Drami, my YouTube channel.
So if they search up Mulamin Drami on YouTube, they'll find your videos, mashaAllah.
Yeah.
Mashallah.
Exactly.
A lot of people, they actually ask me, like, does he have, you know, YouTube? Does he have Kamil? You know, a lot of people want to listen to you, mashallah.
Yeah, exactly. I'm on a way. Like, I'm trying to, to make the video, like, the full Kamil. But, you know, it's not easy.
Well,
yeah,
it's not easy at all.
But right now, I'm on it. Yeah, right now, I'm on it because I have already, like, put there, like, three hizib, like, starting from Jinni to Nas. So I'm gonna take it like step by step, easy.
A little bit, you know.
The time that I'm gonna finish the probably, inshallah, I'm gonna try my best to put all the Kamil, full Kamil at the YouTube channel, inshallah ta'ala.
MashaAllah, so Allah make it easy. For
this, inshallah.
MashaAllah. And did you know my ustaz, the one who taught me, he used to teach at your boarding school, Bilal al-Dakhiliya. His name is Ali Tarawari. I don't know if you know him.
Ali Tarawari?
No.
Okay. Maybe. Ali Tarawari. But right now, he's not there. I don't think he's there.
It was a long time ago when he left Masjid Bilal. This was 2000.
Ali Tarawari, he was my ustaz. I know him very well.
So my ustaz was your ustaz too.
Exactly.
So you see,
I went
to Imam Malik school, Sumburghat.
Okay.
And then afterwards, Ustaz Ali, he made his own school in Yundu. So I transferred.
Okay.
I transferred from Sumburghat to Ustaz Ali school in Yundu. And that's where I finished the Quran, mashallah. Is it me or am I bugging guys or did his connection stop, right? Or I'm bugging? Can somebody let me know? So if so, I can just exit out and then add him again. Guys, somebody let me know. Okay, let me cancel him out and then ding it again. So okay, that's why. Okay, his connection stopped, right? So inshallah, Sheikh Malamin, whenever you have the chance, can you please join again? Sorry about that. So inshallah, please join again, inshallah, and then we can start. So you guys, like I said, he has a YouTube channel. So like, you know, inshallah, what was I gonna say? Inshallah, please feel free to follow him. He has Facebook, he's on social media, mashallah. Wallahi, his voice is, you know, Sultan Jameel. Wallahi, it's mashallah, it really is. So, you know, check him out. He uploads videos on YouTube, very, very calm. You know, he does a bit tartil. It's very relaxed, very nice and slow paced, melodious, mashallah. Tajweed is there. So you really do not want to miss that. So go on his YouTube channel, it's Molamin Daramin. And if you still don't find it, hit me up and I'll send it to you, inshallah. So can somebody, if any of you have him, can you text him and let him know that we're here? Or if Sheikh Molamin, if you're here, you can request to join again, inshallah. And, you know, we can start. Yeah, I know, you know, it's like, you know, mashallah, the fact that we was even able to do this, it's like, you know, I'm all the way here in New York and he's all the way in Gambia, mashallah. So the fact that we were still able to do this, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, may Allah, you know, continue to bless him. Is that brand? Oh, okay, mashallah. See him.
I was having a network problem.
Yeah, no problem. Trust me, I've been to Gambia before. I know.
exactly. Inshallah.
So inshallah, we're not gonna waste take too much of your time. I know it's late. Mashallah. So yeah. We're gonna do it by safa. Okay.
Yeah.
So you're gonna read one safa and then I read the next safa. We reread one safa. I read the next until we finish Surah Maryam. Mashallah.
Inshallah,
mashallah. And then, you know, we're going to let you do the closing dua and, you know, we'll leave it at that, mashallah.
No problem, inshallah.
So guys, inshallah, like I said, please add him. Please follow him on YouTube, inshallah. Benefit from the recitation, mashallah. You know, share and, you know, let's benefit. Open your Qur'ans. Follow along if you want, mashallah. And, you know, Sheikh Molamin, falyatafaddal mashkura.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم كافها يا عين صاد ذكر رحمة ربك عبده زكريا إذ نادى ربه نداء خفيا قال رب إني وهن العظم مني واشتعل الرأس شيبا ولم أكن بدعائك ربي شقيا ولم أكن بدعائك ربي شقيا وإني خفت الموالي من ورائي وكانت امرأتي عاقرا فهب لي من لدنك وليا يرثني ويرث من آل يعقوب واجعله ربي رضيا. يا زكريا إنا نبشرك بغلام اسمه يحيى لم نجعل له من قبل سميا. قال رب أنى يكون لي غلام وكانت امرأتي عاقرا وقد بلغت من الكبر عتيا. قال كذلك قال ربك هو علي هين وقد خلقتك من قبل ولم تك شيئا. قال رب اجعل لي آية. قال آيتك ألا تكلم الناس 3 ليال سويا. فخرج على قومه من المحراب فأوحى إليهم أن سبحوا بكرة وعشيا.
ما شاء الله. May Allah bless you.
Amen, amen.
So, you know, before I continue, Allah, I have to let you know, Allah, when I was in Gambia, all the time I used to hear your recitation, even before I met you, long before I met you. When I was a student, Allah, I used to hear, people used to always say, you sound like Drami Lim, or like Drami Lim, Drami. I'd be like, who is Drami Lim? And then, mashallah, I never knew that. Allah, like, Allah, I would actually meet you, subhanAllah. Wallahi in Gambia, I don't say it to praise you, you know, because I had to Allah Farinti Angana Tigasu, if you praise your brother, it's like you cut his neck. So Allah, I'm not doing it to cut your neck, I'm not doing it to, you know, for anything else. Wallahi Allah, I love you for the sake of Allah.
Inshallah. Love you too, inshallah.
And we pray that Allah continue to make the Quran your companion, inshallah, in this world. And in your grave and on the day of judgment, inshallah.
Amen. Amen.
Inshallah. Ya Yahya, خذ الكتاب بقوة وآتيناه الحكم صبيا وحنانا من لدنا وزكاة وكان تقيا وبرا بوالديه ولم يكن جبارا عصيا وسلام عليه يوم ولد ويوم يموت ويوم يبعث حيا واذكر في الكتاب مريم إذ انتبذت من أهلها مكانا شرقيا فاتخذت من دونهم حجابا فأرسلنا إليها روحنا فتمثل لها بشرا سويا قالت إني أعوذ بالرحمن منك إن كنت تقيا قال إنما أنا رسول ربك لأهب لك غلاما زكيا. قالت أنى يكون لي غلام ولم يمسسني بشر ولم أك بغيا. قال كذلك قال ربك هو علي هين ولنجعله آية للناس ورحمة منا وكان أمرا مقضيا. فحملته فانتبذت به مكانا قصيا. فأجاءها المخاض إلى جذع النخلة قالت يا ليتني مت قبل هذا وكنت نسيا منسيا. فناداها من تحتها ألا تحزني قد جعل ربك تحتك سريا. وهزي إليك بجذع نخلة تساقط عليك رطبا جنيا.
الله أكبر ما شاء الله.
No, you're the ما شاء الله brother. والله والله والله
إن شاء الله
إن شاء الله.
كلي واشربي وقري عينا فإما ترين من البشر أحدا فقولي إن إني نذرت للرحمن فقولي إني نذرت للرحمن صوما فلن أكلم اليوم إنسيا. فأتت به قومها تحمله قالوا يا مريم لقد جئت شيئا فريا. يا أخت هارون ما كان أبوك امرأ سوء وما كانت أمك بغيا. فأشارت إليه قالوا كيف نكلم من كان في المهد صبيا. قال إني عبد الله آتاني الكتاب. قال إني عبد الله آتاني الكتاب وجعلني نبيا وجعلني مباركا أينما كنت وأوصاني بالصلاة والزكاة ما دمت حيا وبرا بوالدتي ولم يجعلني جبارا شقيا. والسلام علي يوم ولدت ويوم يوم أموت ويوم أبعث حيا. ذلك عيسى بن مريم، ذلك عيسى بن مريم، قول الحق الذي فيه يمترون. ما كان لله أن يتخذ من ولد، سبحانه، إذا قضى أمرا فإنما يقول له كن فيكون. وإن الله ربي وربكم فاعبدوه، هذا صراط مستقيم. فاختلف الأحزاب من بينهم، فويل للذين كفروا من مشهد يوم عظيم. أسمع بهم وأبصر يوم يأتوننا، لكن الظالمون اليوم في ضلال مبين.
ما شاء الله، الله يبارك فيك.
بسم الله.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. وأنذرهم يوم الحسرة إذ خضي الأمر وهم في غفلة وهم لا يؤمنون. إنا نحن نرث الأرض ومن عليها وإلينا يرجعون. واذكر في الكتاب إبراهيم، إنه كان صديقا نبيا. إذ قال لأبيه يا أبت لم تعبد ما لا يسمع ولا يبصر ولا يغني عنك شيئا. يا أبت إني قد جاءني من العلم ما لم يأتك فاتبعني أهدك صراطا سويا. يا أبت لا تعبد الشيطان، إن الشيطان كان للرحمن عصيا. يا أبت إني أخاف أن يمسك عذاب من الرحمن فتكون للشيطان وليا. قال أراغب أنت عن آلهتي يا إبراهيم، لئن لم تنته لأرجمنك واهجرني مليا. قال سلام عليك، سأستغفر لك ربي، إنه كان بي حفيا. وأعتزلكم وما تدعون من دون الله وأدعو ربي عسى ألا أكون بدعاء ربي شقيا. فَلَمَّا اعْتَزَلَهُمْ وَمَا يَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ وَحَبْنَا لَهُ إِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ وَكُلًّا جَعَلْنَا نَبِيًّا وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُم مِّن رَّحْمَتِنَا وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُمْ لِسَانَ صِدْقٍ عَلِيًّا وَاذْكُرْ فِي الْكِتَابِ مُوسَى إنه كان مخلصا وكان رسولا نبيا.
ما شاء الله.
الله يبارك.
الله بلس إن شاء الله.
اللهم آمين. الله بلس إيفا مو يا معلم.
وناديناه من جانب الطور الأيمن وقربناه نجيا وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُ مِنْ رَحْمَتِنَا أَخَاهُ هَارُونَ نَبِيًّا. وَاذْكُرْ فِي الْكِتَابِ إِسْمَاعِيلَ إِنَّهُ كَانَ صَادِقَ الْوَعْدِ وَكَانَ رَسُولًا نَبِيًّا وكان يأمر أهله بالصلاة والزكاة وكان عند ربي مرضيا. واذكر في الكتاب إدريس إنه كان صديقا نبيا ورفعناه مكانا عليا. أولئك الذين أنعم الله عليهم من النبيين من ذرية آدم وممن حملنا مع نوح ومن ذرية إبراهيم وإسرائيل وممن هدينا واجتبينا إذا تتلى عليهم آيات الرحمن خروا سجدا وبكيا. فخلف من بعدهم خلف أضاعوا الصلاة واتبعوا الشهوات فسوف يلقون غيا. إلا من تاب وآمن وعمل صالحا فأولئك يدخلون الجنة ولا يظلمون شيئا. جنات عدن التي وعد الرحمن عباده بالغيب إنه كان وعده مأتيا. لا يسمعون فيها لغوا إلا سلاما ولهم رزقهم فيها بكرة وعشي. تلك الجنة نورث من عبادنا من كان تقيا. وما نتنزل إلا بأمر ربك له ما بين أيدينا وما خلفنا وما بين ذلك وما كان ربك نسيا.
الله يبارك فيك. الله بلس يا شيخ.
آمين.
اللهم آمين. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما فاعبده واصطبر لعبادته هل تعلم له سميا. ويقول الإنسان أإذا ما مت لسوف أخرج حيا. أولا يذكر الإنسان أنا خلقناه من قبل ولم يك شيئا. فوربك لنحشرنهم والشياطين ثم لنحضرنهم حول جهنم جثيا. ثم لننزعن من كل شيعة أيهم أشد على الرحمن عتيا. ثم لنحن أعلم بالذين هم أولى بها صليا. وإن منكم إلا واردها كان على ربك حتما مقضيا. ثم ننجي الذين اتقوا ونذر الظالمين فيها جثيا. وإذا تتلى عليهم آياتنا بينات قال الذين كفروا للذين آمنوا قال الذين كفروا للذين آمنوا أي الفريقين خير مقاما وأحسن نديا. وكم أهلكنا قبلهم من قرن هم أحسن أثاثا ورئيا. قل من كان في الضلالة فليمدد له الرحمن مدا. حتى إذا رأوا ما يوعدون إما العذاب وإما الساعة فسيعلمون من هو شر مكانا وأضعف جندا. ويزيد الله الذين اهتدوا هدى. والباقيات الصالحات خير عند ربك ثوابا وخير مردا. So mashallah, you can just finish off the surah, mashallah.
أفرأيت الذي كفر بآياتنا وقال له تين مالا وولدا. أطلع الغيب أم اتخذ عند الرحمن عهدا. كلا سنكتب ما يقول ونمد له من العذاب مدا. ونرثه ما يقول ويأتينا فردا. واتخذوا من دون الله آلهة ليكونوا لهم عزا. كلا سيكفرون بعبادتهم ويكونون عليهم ضدا. ألم تر أنا أرسلنا الشياطين على الكافرين تؤزهم أزا. فلا تعجل عليهم إنما نعد لهم عدا. يوم نحشر المتقين إلى الرحمن وفدا ونسوق المجرمين إلى جهنم وردا لا يملكون الشفاعة إلا من اتخذ عند الرحمن عهدا وقالوا اتخذ الرحمن ولدا لقد جئتم شيئا إدا تكاد السماوات يتفطرن منه وتنشق الأرض وتخر الجبال هدا أن دعوا للرحمن ولدا وما ينبغي للرحمن أن يتخذ ولدا إن كل من في السماوات والأرض إلا آتي الرحمن عبدا
يا شيخ
لقد أح
Sorry, والله. Can you repeat أن دعوا للرحمن ولدا؟ والله قاري أري الله أقول. I need you to repeat that. والله سبحان الله. والله أري أري الله أقول. You feel me? I need you to recite that again. أن دعوا للرحمن. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
ما شاء الله.
الله أكبر.
لقد جئتم شيئا إدا. لقد جئتم شيئا إدا.
الله أكبر.
تكاد السماوات يتفطرن منه وتنشق الأرض وتخر الجبال هدا أن دعوا للرحمن ولدا وما ينبغي للرحمن أن يتخذ ولدا
الله أكبر
إن كل من في السماوات والأرض إلا آتي الرحمن عبدا
الله أكبر
لقد أحصاهم وعدهم عدا وكلهم آتيه يوم القيامة فردا إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات سيجعل لهم الرحمن ودا فإنما يسرناه بلسانك لتبشر به المتقين لتبشر به المتقين وتنذر به قوما لدا وكم أهلكنا قبلهم من قرن هل تحس منهم من أحد هل تحس منهم من أحد أو تسمع لهم ركزا
ما شاء الله الله يبارك فيك يا شيخ may Allah bless you and illuminate you May Allah protect
Amen.
You from shaitan.
Amen.
Everything
Amen.
That you desire in this dunya and on the day of judgment, we ask Allah to give it to you, Yasir.
Amen. Amen.
May Allah
Amen.
Make your, Amen. The Quran a companion for you inside the grave, inshallah.
Amen. Amen.
The Noble Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Iqra'ul Quran fa innahu ya'ti yawm al-qiyamah shafi'an li ashabi. Sahih wala la? Sahih? MashaAllah. So may Allah make the Quran and our companions, Allah. Brothers and sisters, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, recite the Quran because the Quran will come for you as a companion for its reciting on the Day of Judgment. It will come as an interceder. It's going to come and make things easy between you and Allah on the Day of Judgment if you read it, inshallah. So we have may Allah make it so. So inshallah, Shaykh, before we give you the closing dua to make, usually what I like to do is when I do these things, I like for me and the person, una fatiha, like I'm gonna jump alhamdulillah rabbil alamin gonna ar-rahman ar-rahim malik yawm al-din wa tawakkaltu mo gonna timbandi I do that you know ko ngarundi ni youtube wala you know on social media stuff like that so I'm gonna jump alhamdulillah rabbil alamin then I come in ar-rahman ar-rahim you do malik yawm al-din mo gonna fatiha timbandi inshallah
understood الحمد لله، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله رب العالمين،
الرحمن الرحيم.
مالك يوم الدين،
إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين.
اهدنا الصراط المستقيم،
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم
غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
ما شاء الله يا شيخ. May Allah continue to bless you. I know Sorogar na uteng kama, because they're saying, oh, it's too short. I'm like, you know what? But you know, stuff like this, I'm not kidding. Sorogu honne honne yana ham. I'm gonna sorondangan. Anta baraman ko legi sukini. Anta honne akini. They taste a little bit. They're gonna wanna come back for more.
Exactly.
And you know, next time, you know, ogona ila hagangu. You know, we're gonna do another surah, inshallah. MashaAllah. So inshallah, ya Sheikh, you got the closing dua. You have the dua. Please get, bless us with the African style with the dua, mashaAllah.
Rabbana atina fi dunya hasana wa fi al-akhirati hasana wa qina azaban nar. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما. اللهم فرج هم المهمومين ونفس كرب المكروبين وقض الدين عن المدينين واشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين واشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين. اللهم لا تدع لنا في مقامنا هذا ذنبا إلا غفرته ولا هما إلا فرجته ولا كربا إلا نفسته ولا مريضا إلا شفيته ولا ميتا إلا رحمته ولا ميتا إلا رحمته ولا دينا إلا قضيته ولا حاجة من حوائج الدنيا والآخرة هي لك رضا ولنا فيها صلاح إلا أعنتنا على قضائها ويسرتها برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم إنا عبيدك بنو عبيدك بنو إمائك نواصينا بيدك ماض فينا حكمك عدل فينا قضاؤك. نسألك اللهم بكل اسم هو لك سميت به نفسك أو أنزلته في كتابك أو علمته أحدا من خلقك أو استأثرت به في علم غير عندك أن تجعل القرآن أن تجعل القرآن أن تجعل القرآن ربيع قلوبنا ونور صدورنا وجلاء أحزاننا وذهاب همومنا بنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين يا رب العالمين اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد اللهم تقبل منا صلاتنا وصيامنا وركوعنا وسجودنا وجميع أحوالنا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين يا رب العالمين وصل اللهم وسلم وبارك على عبدك ورسولك محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام 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 على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين
الحمد لله رب العالمين شكرا جزيلا يا شيخ may Allah continue to bless you inshallah guys like I said please he has a YouTube channel wallahi very beneficial you know, always, he's always putting up Quranic videos. Please, if you don't have him, check him out now. If you need me to give you the YouTube channel, inshallah, text me and I'll send it to you, inshallah. And feel free to add him on Instagram and Facebook, inshallah, YouTube as well. And, you know, benefit. Let's all benefit from each other, inshallah. So, ya Sheikh, you know, we're going to end it, inshallah. Barakallahu feekum, jazakumullah khair. You know, kerengga wala nyang Allah ganda anta kunta ganda ngani. Amur ada yang mau kelihatan orang kabar Allah kabar kabar wala nyang Allah ganda nyang anta ngani tak ya. Allah ganda orang kaki sebagai imbenga. Allah gara Allah kan orang kaki sebagai masih pun dan mencuri. Allah kan Allah gara suruh nyangga orang kau cuka maju dengan tak ya. Kerengke awak kan hongga ni ho wala nyang Allah ganda tangga bakal kinga.
Amin insyaallah. Hai dalam Allah insyaallah. Sunnawari. Sunnawari. Insyaallah. Allah. 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 Allah.
Allahumma amin.
Insyaallah. Allahumma amin. Insyaallah. 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 Amin شاء الله رسل على كل رسل
اللهم
في
امين
جنات
امين
ان شاء الله في بركتك يعني واخر
ان شاء الله
دعوانا
نبعث الدار
الحمد
ان شاء
لله
الله.
رب العالمين
ايوه ان
ان
شاء
شاء
الله.
الله امين.
ايوه السلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله
ما شاء الله
ان شاء الله.
So mashallah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it. That's my very own Sheikh Malamin. Wallahi, like the brother, I'm telling you guys, like when I first dropped down in Gambia, I used to hear his name like religiously. I used to hear his, even as a young person, I used to hear his Quranic audios religiously. What's his Muslim name, please? Please text me. Like I could, it's like, it's Malamin. If you type in, you see the name that's on the bottom, Malamin Muskata Jarami. If you type that in on YouTube, you will find him there, inshallah. MashaAllah. So wallahi, the Sheikh, he set the bar real high. Wallahi, he's very well known in Gambia. Wallahi, really humble, really nice guy, subhanAllah. Like really, you know, wallahi, he's a young person like us. You know, he's just a little bit older than me. But mashaAllah, wallahi, like he's, ever since he was little, he's dedicated his life to Islam. So, you know, like one of the best things that a person could be is somebody that who's young, but wallahi they dedicate their time to Islam. So mashallah, Sheikh Malamin, we pray that Allah make things easy for you and continue to bless you. Like I said, guys, please, please, please follow his YouTube channel. You know what I mean? And follow him on Facebook, follow him on Instagram as well. You know, inshallah, I think he's getting, you know, inshallah, this is the first time, but it's going to be many more, inshallah. I definitely am going to invite him again, inshallah. You guys know how I do it. I've done one with Sheikh Ali, Sheikh Umar Jabi twice. I've done one with Salaf Ali Brooks. I've done one with Siru Kamara. Inshallah, who knows? Next time, I'm gonna see if I could get a sister on here. What y'all say to that? Inshallah, next time I might see if I could get a sister up on here. You feel me? So you know, I got that cooking for y'all real soon. Inshallah, I have a sister bless y'all with the African style too. Mashallah. So yeah, well, I hope you guys benefited. Thank you guys for tuning in. Mashallah, like I had to throw this together. Well, I sent him a message. And no, it was actually thanks to my big sister, Jannah Fisuru, may Allah bless her. She put the idea in my head without even meaning to it. She was like, you know, you know what I'm saying? You guys have similar styles. I'm like, you know what, sis? Because it's you, for you, I'm going to try to get him. So I sent him a message. Well, Allah made it that he responded to me today. And he said he could do it today, Allahu Akbar. So that's how dedicated he is. Like he told me, he responded to me today. And he said he could do it today on top of that. So Allah, may Allah bless him for that. So guys, like I said, please follow him on Instagram. Follow him on social media. You know, wayakum wayakum ya Sheikh Malamin. Oh, this is safe. This is safe for fact. Inshallah, I'm gonna be putting this on my YouTube channel as well. So, guys, please, mashallah, like, tonight I enjoyed it. Wallahi, like, I feel so happy right now. Like, I got to meet one of my heroes. You feel me? Like, not often in times in life you don't get to meet a lot of your heroes. You know what I'm saying? Like Sheikh Nurain, rahimahullah. I didn't get to, you know, meet him, mashallah. But I got to meet another one of my heroes in Sheikh Malamin. So. And like I told you guys before, like his ustaz, like one of his ustaz is actually the ustaz that taught me. And the person that we got the voice from, the voice from, his name is Sheikh Sili Chimero. He used to go to the school that this young man is now teaching in. So he's teaching in the same school that he memorized Quran from. If this is not the mercy and the favor and grace from Allah, wallahi, I don't know what it is, mashallah. So not only did you graduate from a place, you go back and you're able to teach other children that are now there, subhanAllah. So his legacy, wallahi, subhanAllah, is solidified there. And in Gambia, wallahi, people just, wallahi, they respect him, whether it's old or young. People used to send me his recitations even before I knew who he was. And I'd be like, who that? They'll be like, oh, that's Darami Lim. I'm like, man, mashallah. Allah, that's Sheikh Malamin right there. So guys, like I said, please keep him in your du'as. Ask Allah to bless him and his family and his parents. And when he just recently lost his brother. So guys, please make dua for his brother. May Allah grant his brother Jannah. May Allah protect his brother from the punishment of the grave. May Allah make his brother's companion the Quran there. And may Allah grant his brother Jannah, mashallah. So yes, please make dua for his brother, guys. The Dramis, yeah, y'all taking over. I ain't gonna lie. Dramis, y'all doing your things, Barallah. So yes, please guys, make dua for his brother, mashallah. And ask Allah to continue to make it easy for his family. It's never easy to lose a loved one, especially like a brother that's very, very close to you, mashallah. But we have the hope and we have, you know, we have the understanding and we have that hope inside that Allah is going to grant him and his brother and all of the family and all of us Muslims Jannah, inshallah. So thank you guys for tuning in. Whatever that was said that is tonight that is correct, Allah is from Allah and Allah alone. And whatever that is said that is incorrect or needs working on, Allah, that is from our own imperfection as human beings. And we ask Allah to forgive us from that. So That being said, we say ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا إنك جامع الناس ليوم لا ريب فيه إن الله لا يخلف الميعاد وصل الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وسلم تسليما كثيرا وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.